Now Emerton in the heat zone for Janmark. Janmark to the blue line. Bachman, traffic in front. Backdoor feed. Emerton in front. It's loose in the crease. Ordeo scrambles back. It's underneath somebody. Those of the other four, he was still on the ice, and the other three came shorthanded, so those two just have some great chemistry and already on. At center, Pulkkinen with speed brings it in. High slot, fakes a shot, and he fell. Knight gets the puck, and he's 2-on-2 with Banks shorthanded. Corbin Knight, saucer pass to Banks on the left wing. Banks takes it to the corner, tied up, and he lost the puck to Nestor. Drops it off for Granlund. Granlund enters the zone, makes a nice move to the left wing. Now a toe drag nearly got around Bachman, but the defensive made up for it.
And hockey game, no score, shots on goal, 1-0 Texas. Very early going. A bit of a feeling out between both teams as McKenzie clears to center ice, picked off by Bachman. And he'll gain the line. Pass forward for Trevor. Parks a shot and a save by Campbell. They get the draw to the Griffins. Pulkkinen in left circle, picked away by Gaunt up the wall. Jeffrey tried to clear and he does. Dustin Jeffrey shorthanded down the right wing, has a step on the D, in on the backhand, diving delay as Bachman did a great job to take away Jeffrey's scoring chance. Out to center ice, Patrick Nemeth slips the hit of Callahan. Knocks it forward to Morin, has Glennie driving to the net. Morin, a shot saved by Mrazek. It's loose, bouncing in front of the crease. It went off his arm, but then